Good morning students, welcome. I am science teacher Sanap SM from Eklare High School. Our next topic is budding in Hydra. Students, in case of Hydra, under favorable conditions, outgrowth is formed by repeated divisions of regenerative cells of body wall. Student, this outgrowth is called as bud. Bud grows up progressively and finally forms a small hydra. Dermal layers and digestive cavity of budding hydra are in continuity with those of parent hydra. Parent hydra supplies nutrition to the budding hydra. Budding hydra separates from parent hydra and starts to lead an independent life. The fourth method is vegetative propagation. Reproduction in plants with the help of vegetative parts like roots, stem, leaf and bud is called as vegetative reproduction. In potatoes, it is performed with the help of eyes present on tuber, where in biofilum, it is performed with the help of buds present on leaf margin. In case of plants like sugarcane, grasses, vegetative propagation occurs with the help of present on nodes. Carrot, radish perform vegetative propagation with the help of roots. Students, the next topic is spore formation. For this, take a piece of wet bread or bakery and keep it in humid place. Fungus will grow on it within 2 or 3 days. Observe the fungus under compound microscope and draw its diagram. It have filamentous body. They have sporangia. Once the spore are formed, sporangia burst and spores are released. Spores germinate in moist and warm place and new fungal colony is formed. Our next topic is sexual reproduction. First is gamete formation and second is fertilization. These are two main processes occurs in sexual reproduction. Always occurs with the help of two germ cell. Female gamete and male gamete are those two germ cell. First, gametes are formed by meiosis. In meiosis, chromosome number is reduced to half, hence haploid gametes are formed. Second process is fertilization. A diploid zygote is formed in this process by union of haploid male and female gametes. The zygote divides by mitosis and embryo is formed. The embryo develops to form new individual. Two parents, that is male parent and female parent, are involved in this type of reproduction.